the other hand, if you didn't, you won't be. And neither will you know that Ezee Posse's latest recruit is Tara Newley, daughter of Joan Collins and Anthony Newley. Joan Collins is, of course, Emma Sam's dynasty stablemate, and Anthony Newley... Well, if you've heard of him, it's even more likely you've never heard of Ezee Posse.
Raj Dander went boating with Tara.
A chance meeting with Jeremy Healy of Hazy from Tazy fame led to Tara's first recording. The single, Breathing Is Ezee, is set to make her a household name in house music.
Tara, how do you feel to possible criticism that you're only there because your mum and dad are really famous?
Obviously, people are going to ask that or believe that, but my defence is that I have done a lot of work around the music business to get there. I was a tape op in recording studios, and I was a runner on pop videos for 3 years, and I've worked around the business for loads of years, and obviously it can get you in the door, you can get your foot in the door, but once you're there you've got to prove yourself. So, you know, really the public ultimately will decide at the end of the day.
You could have been this like massive kind of star's daughter, you know, painting the town red, you know. Why don't you follow that field? A lot of people do.
I didn't like the company that usually keep those areas of town, basically.
Really?
Yeah.
What's the company like?
I don't know. I never really got involved in the kind of deb pleb scene that does live and breathe. I do other kind of things.
What kind of things? What kind of
things? Well, you know, other things. Well, I'm really into the rave scene at the moment and the clubs, and so I do quite a bit of that when I have some time.
Boy George made sure he was out of town when he lent Ezee Posse his own house to shoot the video in.
George kindly lent us his house for the day, which was very nice of him, and he has a very nice house.
It's very glitzy and glamorous, and in the video it's like a dynasty shot. How do you feel about that?
Well, it wasn't my idea, let's just...
Why not? What's wrong with dynasty?
There's nothing wrong with dynasty. I just wouldn't dress in shoulder pads normally, you know, and that kind of thing.
But despite my insistence, Tara's adamant. She's not taking a ride on Mummy and Daddy's coattails.
I just think that's a really naff approach to life, you know, to go around doing that. I've just never been into exploiting that angle. I